Good morning, Ducky. How was your sleep?
It was quacktastic. Quack, 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 quack.
You're so silly. But you know what, Ducky? It's time for me to go get a healthy serving of breakfast.
Ed, time for breakfast.
Ducky!
Breakfast, here I come.
Ray! Ah! It's time for breakfast! Come on!
Oh my god!
Yay!
Oh my god, what is wrong with you, you retard?
Ray!
Did I hear what word I thought I heard? Hmm? Did you call your brother a retard?
Yes.
I hope you're aware of what punishment that is. I want you out on that deck, pronto!
You think you got enough, son, huh?
Yes, I do.
Oh, really? Well, I don't think you do.
Please, no.
This needs more.
Son, you know this has to be done.
You won't die, you stupid loser.
I got paper coming.
Alright, son, come on, it's breakfast time. Clean yourself up so the neighbors don't see. You disgrace me. What if the neighbors saw this?
Okay, Dad.
Oh, you're back in, son. Well, now that you're done with your little sissy act you had out there, well, your brother made another one of them bowls of retard cereal, and he, screwed up again. I asked him why he did, and he said he ran out of retard cream. So, I need you to run to the store and go get me some more of that retard cream for him so he'll stop making them stupid bowls of retard cereal.
But, Dad, you just beat me up out there.
No, that was discipline. I want you to go to the store and go get that retard cream. Clean yourself up before you go. So nobody thinks that, you know, you get beat or anything.
You beat me up out there! Why
no.
would you do that? Why?
No!
Why? I called the retard kid a retard!
You call him retard like every other word.
No, that's encouraging his self-esteem.
I don't want you saying anything else now. What I want you to do is go to the store and get the retard cream for your brother. Any more butts, not even my butt, and I want you to go outside and get beaten again.
So what?
I said, any more times you say but, you will go outside and get beaten again.
Yeah, all right, whatever.
I mean, disciplined. Disciplined, of course.
Yeah, you know, of course.
Yeah, because I discipline you greatly.
Yeah.
You know, like, I mean, I'm like a loving father and stuff. Now, go and...
All right, give me the keys.
Keys? Are you... You're going to hitchhike, you retard.
I'm getting you back for this.
Oh, you better run.
What'd you say?
Where are my toaster pastries?
Oh, man, that's a good jump.
Where are you going, feller?
Supermarket. My name's Ray.
My name's Ricky.
Hey, Ricky, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Ray.
Thanks for the ride.
Make me live, do. You're the first one. When things turn out bad, I know I'll never be lonely. Cause you're my best friend. Ooh, you're making me live. You're my best friend. Yeah.